Well, it's been a while since I have been to Akron on the ground. And this room I do not remember. So let's examine together. This looks more like lab rather than just plain old Dacrocrom. I mean, an elevator shaft and everything. This does not bode well. Business seems to be well electrified. I was expecting dangerous mutants. Okay, so when they are wounded, they can think straight. Grab everything. I bet he is not alone. Semi-potato settings, some of the stuff looks ultra trippy. looks pretty much like the upper record from underground, but I'm pretty sure this is a completely new area. Seems to be similar to the, or in the same vein as the underground in Clear Sky. Savvy, I'm gonna guess that this is the area where in the developer's cut the flash drive was buried. Huh. Some of the design follows the NPP corridor's logic. I haven't actually poked around in the upper corridor, so I don't actually know what's left of the classic from underground. Like maybe this area just replaces it. Although all the hallways and everything seem to be in the same place, so speculate that this adds to it. Jeez. So this is where the bandits made their camp. Ah no, this is where the leaky gas valves were. Well, this was fun.